Hello everyone, this is a quick recording. Just so you know, I'm being targeted by a fake Steam scam thing. Basically, what happens is someone gets into someone else's account, they send you this. They send you this, which is obviously fake. They send you this, say that you're reported for scamming, send you that, and then tells you to add solo on Discord. Solo is a as a developer on Steam, and the solo that you're going to add is a scam account. So I just added the quote unquote solo. Okay, screw the god. Oh, screw the introduction. Look. Blanket, just keep watching.
What?
Just keep watching, just keep
Oh, I'm watching.
watching. Oh my god. Scammers seem to think if you just report a random account that they will ban you. When of course, that's not how it works. They don't do that.
Imagine the world if you get banned for being reported once. Imagine the world if the UK got taken over by a bunch of midgets from France.
Oh, that's gonna be so funny.
Wait, can your viewers hear me? Fuck, nope, I'm gonna go back to my previous load. Hey, Meg.
Yeah.
Look at my screen share real quick.
Hold on.
This is what I did earlier today.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Can this guy just hurry up and switch accounts to the solo account? This is getting like ridiculous now. I know it's a fake account.
Can you just look at my screen share?
No, I want to record all of this first. Like, 'cause this is funny. I've
The
fallen for this once.
Sasu
I've fallen for this once. I didn't fall for it twice because I already knew what it was. And there's no way in hell I'm going to fall for it three times in a row.
Wakatage. Wait, did you really fall for it three times?
No. I've read that wrong. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Why is his profile picture a fucking chicken nugget?
Make sure not to include the screen share. Hold on, let's see. Does he? He doesn't even have it. Wait. Let me turn that off. He does. Oh my God. You don't know what's funny?
What?
Solo doesn't have a Discord account at all. And he's never had a Discord account.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
Yeah, literally, if there is a Steam developer on Discord, he's told Discord that Steam developers always have their Steam linked to their profile. At all times.
I guess I'm a Steam developer then.
No, Steam developers have their own profiles attached to their Discord. That way they can verify that they are indeed Steam developers.
Well, tell him that. Watch
no,
his reaction.
No, I'm not going to tell. I'm going to wait until he sees. Oh, I need to not include the screen share.
Do you know the guy that had his account stolen?
Yeah, I knew this guy.
Are you still in contact with him?
Nope, not anymore.
Oh, damn. What do you even do to get scammed?
No, well, idea. This guy is stolen. In Flashstorm.
What'd you say?
This guy's in Flashstorm, aka one of the mutual servers.
Oh. What do you even do to get his account stolen? We get it! Meg, can you please look at my screen share of what I did today?
Later.
Come on, Meg.
Later.
Fine, I'm gonna go AFK.
Dean database. Sign in to check. Solo at 6984. I don't even know how to get on here. I haven't used Steam in ages. Over here. Details, preferences. purchase. Choose account details. From the store and purchase history selection. Here we go.
I'm back. How has it progressed so far?
It's going good. This is funny. Right. Let's go.
Oh, your phone's over here, do you see?
Ah, shush.
Shush what?
I'm in a call.
Oh. Your phone's over here.
Right. And offline? This is funny. But I'm gonna reveal it to him. And that's it. Now we just wait.
I'm back. What has happened in the situation so far? What even is that?
They really use a Windows
Steam database.
I got him. I did it. Beeg.com. What the hell's Beeg.com? Let me go into a private window.
Man, what a Steam operator doesn't even use Steam, but Beeg. Dude, I think it may actually be a Steam moderator.
Oh my god, okay.
Because I remember all Steam moderators use Beeg.com.
That's just sad.
You remember Beeg.com, right? Like Beeg.com?
Oh my god. Well, that's the end of the video. Oh my god.
What happened?
Don't search up Beeg.com, it's a porn website the guy just sent me. Jesus Christ.
Man's made a porn website?
I like...
The entire channel was to post a porn website.
Oh my god. It's very simple. All I did was just get his literal IP address and I just sent it to Discord and the authorities. That was it. He's screwed. He's gonna be gone. And that's the end of the recording, fellas. 25 minutes of pure.
Wait, you actually got his IP address?
Yeah, I did. I actually did.
How'd you get it?
He revealed his own IP address inside the very badly spelled screenshot that he did.